My sisters and brothers, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God.